Turn back, Jedi.
This. Very nice. Sacrifices to set an example. Be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures. Path by the gate. Always finding stuff.
Thank you.
fear and rage. How could anyone survive here? Another one of those things. This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power.
My sisters.
Think we can slice this thing? Hey, BB, what's this? Let's see what you found. Ship crashed. They were fleeing from something. Hey, BD, in here. Let's see what you found. Find something? When he said bring seeds, I hope he meant from Dathomir. Want to check it out? Huh. There was something in there. Looks like trouble.
An intruder! Quick, but not impressive.
Withdrawing!
Brother, no!
There's no place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power.
The Night Sisters use this in some type of ritual. Their magic gave them power. I'd say these vines are too creepy for Grease, but he's Grease. I hear you, BD. Let me see.
Only death awaits you here.
Wait up. It might be dangerous.
Thank you.
think it's gone. The strongest Knight Brothers faced a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature. Here we go again!
Jump! drop! Jump again? Okay, I trust you.
I wish I could say the same for this creature, though. Want to look inside? What you got there? Night Sister used this bowl for mixing potions and elixirs. Some were medicine, others poison.
I'm after him.
The Night Sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic. The bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
Just need to know, don't you? What's that, Petey?